Also new tonight, we've learned that two boxes filled with guns were stolen from a building at Hartsfield-Jackson International Airport. So this is what happened. Atlanta police tell 11 Alive that two guys wearing bright yellow vests walked into the United Airlines cargo area and took two boxes waiting to be loaded onto a plane. Each box contained 10 9mm Glock handguns. An employee tried to chase those suspects down, but they got away in a brown or tan car.